system's been hit all day. It's just completely beautiful here, just absolutely beautiful. And this sky is reacting to me. It's great. There was nothing there when I came out and I started to watch it, and it started to react to me. So the face is in there. Oh, wow. This is the real deal now. Look at this here. Started to come in. I went to see my daughter, Crystal Palace, and I was on the train walking down to the station, and I could see it coming in. Coming in, it was just all like, but it's really cold here. Oh, look at that. It was just building up and building up, and then the low clouds started to come in, but they're just, you know, not obscuring it at all, really. I mean, it's fantastic. This to me looks like a deity. When they come in like this, this to me is a deity. I can see it, it's like Egyptian almost. Do you see this? I'll take a still of that as well. Showing here. And these coming over here as well, these clouds, this is all part of the system. These. I've been dying to have a go at it all day, you know, film it. But I might have to go out for a walk this evening. Look how close these are. I've got no zoom on this. This is just amazing. These are the clouds that I've always seen in the distance, and now they're just here, hanging over our houses. Look at them change. I'm in complete magic land here. Look at these, look at them. That little fishes. This is the most wonderful thing. I'm going to walk down to the end of the garden. There was a hawk here earlier as well, really high, really high. And these bits in between make faces too, you see. and sometimes the clouds. I mean, all of this on here, look at this, there's all sorts of stuff going on everywhere. Everywhere. Say 5 minutes is long enough, and then I see this creature. I'm lost, aren't I? Right, I'm gonna go and upload this. Fizzing in my head, so high.